Hey everybody, a question that I get quite often is, I just don't know if marketing works or what type of marketing works. Now this is an old mentality, pre-digital age, when it was hard to track, you know, your traditional media and the marketing. That's my background, I get it, man. I've been in newspapers, I've been in magazines, been in radio, I've been in all those traditional mediums, I've bought and sold it both, all of it, right? This is what I love about Refresh Digital Marketing and digital marketing in general, right? Is that you don't have to be cute with your marketing. You can let the data dictate. And if you have systems in place, it's almost predictable. I mean, it's very much so when you got the right system in place, right? Now, we don't guarantee, right? You know, because there's always going to be, you know, different factors. But predictable? Yes. Guaranteed? Maybe not going to go that far. Let me show you a couple things real quick. So we were just pulling the month-to-date numbers for a couple of clients. So it's January 21st right now. So in we got a little bit late start with one of our doctor patients. This is healthcare, right? But in 11 days, we've been able to get 17 new patients. Now, if you're a doctor out there maybe watching or you know a doctor, how would your practice be different if in 11 days you could sign up 17 new patients? Oh, by the way, there's 15 more people within those 11 days that are still in our follow-up sequence, which is all automated, baby. It's just like printing money, right? So, okay, you say, well, I'm not a doctor, Ryan. Well, how about a restaurant client? Move you right over here. So in 21 days working with a restaurant client in a relatively small town, we've been able to get over $3,969 in sales. 170 guests. Now, this is a sit-down restaurant. Now, thank you, Michelle. Think about this though. This particular restaurant, we put out a special offer, right? Just like any, you know, a Groupon or something you'd see in the newspaper, just a typical offer. We've been able to get 170 butts in the seats. Now, what you don't see here is this offer, the restaurant decided to make it only available Monday through Thursday. So Friday and Saturday is out of the equation here. That's pretty crazy, huh? 170 people only through a Monday through Thursday offer. You know, how would your restaurant be different if on a, I don't know, a random Tuesday, you have an extra 14 tables full? Pretty crazy, right? One more example for you for today's numbers is this here, what you see is a retail store that we're working with. We've been working with them for 5 months. We've added over 1,600 people to their database. Now, when I say database, I'm talking about email. I'm talking about Facebook Messenger. When we send a broadcast out to these 1,600 people, we have over 90% open rates. Think about that. Over 90% of these 1,600 people are seeing the messages and the offers that we're sending out to these people. Now, we're still young with this particular client. It's a specialty type of retail store. But you see here, 75% of the people are new customers that they didn't have previously in their database. So we're finding new people, bringing them into the store, and it's actually pretty cool. And that's the big thing that we look at. You know, we're big on ROI, you know, your return on your investment. You know, in 5 months to bring this store, you know, an extra 14 grand of revenue, it's been really, really special and really cool. Something we're certainly proud of. So if you have the right systems in place, now this, all of this stuff, these are things that we plug into systems. And here's the thing, let me get back to here. I'm not done yet, folks. I'm not done yet. The reason that we know that this is a system that I called predictable at the open of this is because we've been doing this month after month for the last 8 months. No, 10 months for this doctor. You know, it's we know going in exactly what we need to do to reach the number of people that we need to reach that's going to bring in the exact number of leads that we need that are going to convert to patients. Like clockwork, it's predictable. This guy here in the middle, why did we know that this was going to work so well? It's because we've done it over and over and over again with different restaurants in different areas. You know, of course, you know, different, you know, types of restaurants are gonna have, you know, different challenges here and there, it's fine. But we have enough in our tool belt to be able to make those adjustments when we need to. I mean, it's plug and play, guys. If you have the right systems with your marketing, I mean, you know, that's the way to go. You know, it's predictable, it's sustainable. You know, it's not trying to reinvent the wheel every month to try to come up with, hey, what's this new next? No, you know, just turn it on, let it run, and just make the money. So if you have any questions, let us know. We'll catch you on the next video.